two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Why do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg?
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month.
Damn it, it's locked. Nails on a chalkboard. Up and over.
You got it.
Survivors, come on!
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Are you okay?
We're not being rescued.
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show. The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Roger.
Knew it.
Are you okay?
Damn it!
What the hell are we doing here?
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Roger.
Elena, grab the other one. This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go.
That's all of them. I kinda feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on. You got it.
Elena.
You got it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Roger.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors. It's open. Follow me.
No can do.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay.
I'm glad you're here.
Please, no! Thank God, it's not... But where is she? Come on, where are you? Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign!
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will! We're running out of time. Please, Leah.
Thank you.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Why do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg?
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11.
Damn it, it's locked. Nails on a chalkboard. Up and over.
Kingdom come!
There's a gunshot in the head. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there too. What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Is anyone here?
Someone tell me what the hell is going on.
I'm holed up on the second floor. Be it.
Come on, man. Open up. You gotta let us in.
Forget it. Those things are crawling all over my shop. Unless you learn to get rid of them, this door stays closed.
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Roger.
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all of this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Said a prayer or two while he was still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead? Well, we're not going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about.
Just once I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know? Elena, take the high road. Keep turning, it's working! Helena!
Leon!
Helena! Are you okay?
Fine. I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Okay, Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting through that. Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. What the hell else are we gonna do? Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Made it in time.
Helena, we have to go.
God damn it, we were too late.
Worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
Fine, I'll fly.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
This is harder than it looks.
Come on. Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Come on. Almost there.
Got it!
Part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. Just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for?
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA.
You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
I'm not being rescued.
Are you okay?
I knew it. We're not being rescued.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Okay.
Leon, pushing the switch on these statues seems to shut them down.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly.
Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Okay, let's go.
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on. Heather. Let's go.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own. I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected.
It worked.
The same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Flames would kill you in an instant. We gotta find a way around.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. Probably just as rotten as he is. But what does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
I just want to like to find a place for the warm water, you know? Elena, take the high road.
Keep turning, it's working!
Helena!
As much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Okay, Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting through that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. But what the hell else are we gonna do?
Nice!
Finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Welcome to the center of the Earth.
Thank you. Hunnigan, we have a problem. A big one.
What? Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there. Made it in time.
I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you need to stabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Hold on!
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take?
Come on. Almost there.
We'll be right back.